Benjamin's house together.
Yeah, he's not even.
Gearing up for the adult three-point contest.
Traveling.
To our finalists for apartment, the adult three-point contest.
Come on, Ben. Take it. Come on.
Court. Gotta get your check in and signed up. But don't go too far. You go 3-point contest. We're taking place around 1:30.
Go white. Well, that team is in general. Woo-hoo! If they made all their shots, they probably would be up by a lot. Play ball, quit complaining.
Good job, White.
Yeah. And then they don't even get the ball.
That's their attitude.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Come on, White, just have fun.
Good job, Anthony. Good job, Ben. Are burning.
I don't really care that much about my legs. No, it's okay. I don't really care about my legs. I just care. I'm covering my shoulders.
Oh, yeah.
So I don't want to get tan lines.
Let's go, White.
Don't forget to keep the touch of foot and winter hot this fall. The fat, loud, and exciting offering attack. Ticket packages are available now at winterhot.com. Or stop by the group located right next to the practice
court. Good job, Anthony.
Woo! Ben was wide open, too. Could have passed it to him.
It's okay, you made it.
Yeah. Would have been a different story if you missed it. Ben would have been like, I told you.
Let's go, D.
She's not even changing the score. It's been 6-4 for the longest time.
No, we just got 6.
Yeah, but he just made that one right there.
No, it didn't. It missed.
Oh, okay.
Nice job. It is 6-4. Let's go, White.
The last time I looked at it, it was 6-4. That's why I was like,
it was 5-4. Score.
Play ball. That's these guys are good job, Ben. Good job.
All day, baby, all day.
Let's go.
called D. Good job, Anthony.
Good job, you go.
Nice.
Good job.
Good luck. Good hustle, Miggy.
Don't forget, the adult 2360 three-point finals will be taking place around 1:30. Check it out, 2360. We want to remind you that 3-on-3 basketball continues this summer with Hoop 360 coming up, presented by 2360 coming up in August.
Good day, Miggy. Good day.
Like that. It's going to be another great weekend of basketball, and you won't want to miss playing. For more information, for the rest of your team, stop by the Shoot 360 tent located at the practice court.
I want to talk to somebody. That guy there.
Right back.
Good job. Get that, Ben. Yeah, shut up. You're not the ref.
He's pushing. Exactly.
Yep, walk away, because this guy doesn't know what he's talking about. He stopped watching. He's like, man, this kid doesn't know. This kid thinks he's the ref.
Yeah.
That's why he left. He's like, I'm not watching this. I give you better work than you.
Come on, Ben. There you go.
Stay on him, Anthony.
This should be a technical.
Go, dude.
No.
Hey, all dance mismatch. Let's go.
Hey, anytime he's in the game, go to him every time.
Exactly. Come on, guys. What do you call that? That's traveling. There you go, Ben.
Good job, guys.
Woo!
He's carrying two every time he jumps the basketball.
Hit that. Hit that. Yeah.
Hey, nice. That's the way to do it. Good job, Dylan.
Go, Dylan.
Come on, guys. Good job, Anthony. Let's go, guys!
Let's go,
come
Dean.
On, Ben!
Oh, nice try.
Please make
that's
your
okay.
Way.
That's all right.
You should be kicking off around 1:30 again. Adult 3-point final, make your way to center court.
Come on, let's go, White.
Seriously?
Let's go, guys, come on!
This guy on the sidelines is like yelling at me.
Also, we're gonna get them all warmed up.
Let's go, championship. Ignore him, Miguel. Come on. I mean, Dylan.
Let's go, guys.
They're just targeting technicals for their friends.
They should.
Nice.
Good job, Ben. Come on. Got 4 more points. So many.
Good job.
This one more point.
Yeah. Just like watching to see how these guys are.
Put that on pause.
I think they're literally like shaking their
head. Is that pause?
No, I don't pause it when they take a timeout. I think so. Well, these guys are playing like really bad.
Like, we used to how our guys, when they get a foul, they don't complain.
Yeah, they don't complain.
Come on, guys. Let's go, White. Block that. Yep. Block that. Good job. Good job. Good eyes. Good eyes. Come on, Ben. Take him.
Nice.
Come on. Just 3 more points. Let's go, D.
360 adult 3-point final. Please make your way to the 10th.
There you go. Take good job.
130.
Let's go, Anthony.
Probably. Good
job. Way to distract the ref. Hey! Hey! Hey, guys, step in. Seriously.
Push the ref.
Just punch the ref in the face.
That should be a technical, yeah. That should be an out, automatic out.
I thought the kids were up on the top.
Yeah, no shit.
No, yeah, this should be automatically ejected. There's no, you can't let someone punch him right in the face and then just keep playing.
He punched him in the, he went like this.
He went to push him, yeah, they like went to push him.
Which guy?
Like a swing, but it was
the white guy?
I didn't swing at him, my mom's dead. She's not gonna say nothing about my mom. I didn't swing at him.
The ref said something?
I didn't.
That ain't something y'all should be supporting. As this league, as this tournament, y'all should be supporting that. That's not something y'all should support. Y'all should be telling this man you can't
do that. Let us handle it.
No shit.
Let us handle it.
That's your fault. That's your fault.
This is still recording. Should I stop it?
No, keep it.
It was.
Well, it seems like it's not our guys mad at their guys.
It's not.
They're mad at the ref.
Let us please handle.
Just bring a different ref in. That's all you have to do. They don't like the ref anymore. Get a different ref in here.
What are we going to do then? Actually, we didn't even talk about any of that. That's not what we're talking about. You're bringing Rob to speech. We can help you.
They should just switch the refs out.
He didn't punch him, he shoved him, and he like knocked his hat off. I have it on camera. I could pause it and like replay it.
Yeah, just switch the ref and get going.
But these are always here, so like maybe you can say something. It's not like he's a, I don't know this guy. Like I can't.
Hey, you got 5 minutes.
I wonder if he did say something.
He didn't. If he did,
misunderstood.
Well, either way, just
either way, the
like, they're already mad at him.
Well, they were talking a lot of crap to him, so it was like he just was like enough was enough, and he was like, well.
Right here, center court. Want to get this thing started? You got about 5 minutes.
I'm just mad at is that our guys again?
5 minutes, and we're getting this rocking.
Their guys.
Hey, 14. All
right, I'm near.
Y'all play the 130 championship, yeah.
I thought I was in the water too.
No. Yeah. He was on the sidelines and yelling at Miguel. He was telling Joshua.
That's why I told him, like, just ignore it. Just ignore it.
Well, if they're not mad with the other team. I thought they were fighting us.
And then they the started three, like, to because they were trying to break it up.
The three guys right here in charge.
They're just talking
to each other. I'm like, hey, like, get in there.
So they said to us, get on them, do it wrong.
what they did was misunderstood what I said.
I'm sure he has more respect than that, you know, than to say something, especially to somebody who's playing the game.
I'm sure he'd say something like, you know, shut your mouth or something. But not about their mom.
Just give us our ring so we can do this.
No, it's water.
Like the rest, obviously, the switch the ref.
Oh,
damn.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can get
it somewhere. Because he leaned down and sweat dropped, and then.
Technical difficulties.
Well, I mean, this ref, he should not have been arguing back and forth.
Yeah, exactly.
Should I give him a technical and call it good? He's sitting there arguing and talking about his mom.
Did he really?
Yeah. It's like, dude. You're a ref, you're supposed to be an official, so you officiate. You don't get engaged.
Yeah.
Well, I still feel like they should switch the ref. Switch the ref. They're going to be pissed.
Common sense. Just switch the ref.
Can we hurry? It's getting hot.
He's talking to the guy right now about it.
Sorry, I gotta stand in the shade now.
I know. If it was over already, then it would have been a different story.
Yeah, because Luke's brilliant. At least Alexander's so sleepy.
Yeah, I know.
Just the action.
Can move up now.
This game's over already over here.
This is Joshua. Get back over there.
Thank you very much, there. Thank you. Let's go, guys.
Oh, so who's
they switched? Yep.
Yeah.
So much crap to him, but he should have just gave him a technical and called it good instead of arguing it then. Come on, Miguel! Let's go, Ben!
Let's go.
Nice! Take it! Good job!
Just a few minutes and we're getting started. Final call.
Hey, take it out of this game right now.
Let's get it over with. This is the last one.
Oh.
Nice try. Nice try, that's alright. Come on, let's go.
Get that!
Come on, let's go.
Good job, let's go!
Let's finish it.
Woohoo! Get the rebound!
Come on, guys.
Come on, Ben.
Out on red.
Thank you.
Let's go take it.